One of the challenges I see with the women I coach is that they often feel there's a double standard with regard to women and men in leadership. And the story we often tell ourselves is, they don't understand my life. And they may be right. Often the other leaders on an executive level in an organization haven't experienced the same things in terms of being a working mom and dealing with childcare and running a household and all the rest of that while pursuing their career. And yet, we may acknowledge that that's the truth, and at the same time need to really accept that we can do things differently. We don't have to have it all, we can't do it all, but what we can do is define how we want to pursue and define leadership for ourselves. If we carry around that chip on our shoulder, then that's really gonna hold us back with regard to how far we can go. And whether we are able to collaborate and feel that those who are our peers are going to be able to support us. And so the choice we have to make is how we decide, again, to define the role of leadership as a senior level and executive woman. We've had a lot of writers and other pundits talking about the fact that, oh yes, you know, we can all lean in and everything will be okay. The challenge is we're living in a world that's not just defined by the organization we're in or our networks, but how our children are raised, how the educational system either supports or doesn't support the expectations that men and women have with regard to their roles. It's a systemic issue. It's not just defined by one person and one family and one organization. And I think we really have to step back from that and say, you know what, this is important to me, this is important to my family, and how do I want to be perceived in my organization? What is my truth about how I'm going to operate? And then make our choices based on that. And so I really encourage my clients to define that first for themselves and then be clear about how they want to communicate that brand within their organization and within their networks. There are exceptions, really on every front. And so we don't all have to be the same, and that's okay.